my part. Buenas noches. Good night. Ich hoffe, niemand von Europa. I knew that was going to happen. I will get it with the wrong language. I hope I didn't forget anybody. But now a little bit about design, who we are. As Manfred said, we have just started the journey, and for that you have to prepare yourself. And we are basically talking about Genesis design centers. We've established three design centers on three continents in a really short time. We have a big mission, as Manfred mentioned. Some manufacturers needed 10 years to establish themselves. We don't have that much time. We have already frozen the whole lineup that will come in next year. So not only the three sedans, but the SUVs are coming and other surprises. And this can only happen having three design centers. We are completely interconnected. We have introduced a fully digital process, something we can start by start from ground zero, establishing a brand. So all the process is completely digitalized. For instance, the Essentia. We got a green light in October to get the Essentia on beginning of April 2018 in New York. That did not leave us much time. The fully digital process allowed us, first of all, design competition around three studios. We are in competition, but at the same time, we are one team. All doors are open, there's no secrets. We're not working like other studios where we hide ourselves and we play tricks to win. We are just one team. And that happened that the interior was chosen from the Irvine studio in California. The exterior was from the studio in Uzbekistan, Advanced Design Studio, led by Sasha Selipanov. And to achieve this goal, there was one way to work around the clock. But obviously, when you have 6 months to go, you cannot work from the very first day around the clock. Otherwise, you will never meet. You will die before. So the only way we could was the European studio would basically work daytime. When they would be finished, they would send us the data. We would work during their night, and when they would wake up, they would have a fresh data set improved. So that means that Essentia basically had 12 months in 6 months time. And this is the great strength of this interconnection, interfacing completely digitally without any time wasted. That was the only way to achieve the Essentia with the highest quality standard and a perfect ambassador for Genesis DNA. So basically, going further, we have Namyang, Korea, as I mentioned, Rüsselsheim, and Irvine. Those three studios are the creative heart of Genesis. We have a new headquarters in Korea, in Namyang, and it's the best studio I've ever had in 25 years of career. We have 270,000 square feet. We can do 20 to 24 models simultaneously, all digitally. And we opened August 2017. That was also the first time in my life I've built a few design studios in other companies. First time we opened, we inaugurated on the day it was promised. So it tells you something about reaching targets. Means that if we get the design tool, the design center in time, I have no excuse not to deliver design on time. So, which is sometimes, it's all based on innovation, on digital process. As I said, all the people we recruit are people who can design fully digitally, who can assess a design digitally as well. Because one thing is to design digitally, but sometimes we don't have the talent to assess really a design without seeing a model. But the team we are building is able to assess it virtually. It doesn't mean that we don't build models for references to sell the projects, but we actually, those are basically just for presentation. They are not design tools anymore. They are just presentation tools. Digital design, as I mentioned before, fully integrated. It allows to work really on the into a really extreme sense of refinement and detail quality that we want to achieve. Talent. Talent for me is the most important thing. When we started an endeavor like that one, the fact that we can attract people like Samuel Lee, my right hand, who designed Camaro, and Bentleys and other masterpieces, but also Sasha Selipanov, who designed Bugatti Chiron. You know, he didn't need to go to Genesis. He could have retired after creating that car, but he decided that he would go for another level and help this company to really give birth to what we want to say to the next level. But also Bojana Halova, our head of color trim, she was doing a great job in Zuffenhausen, in Stuttgart, sorry, and all people that also joined from other manufacturers. That for me shows first of all how fascinating this great unique opportunity, this adventure to create a new brand is. I mean, it's just unique. I mean, I didn't need to change employer 2.5 years ago, but the fact of being able to be part of this was really fascinating. It doesn't really happen in a designer career, and that was what we all strive to do. And when I say talent, it's not only the talent, but it's also the human, the social competences that are requested. We see our team, the members of our team, more than our family. That means that we have to be friends and we have to be family before being a design team. And this is sometimes when you have a project like Essentia, which is a project being emotional, you can imagine how much ego comes into creating this, into really not wanting to change or not, and making sure that you manage to get some talents like those able to accept all the inputs to create that car. And Essentia is a perfect example, it's the perfect ambassador for Genesis because it is so puristic. We spent probably 3 months taking elements away, one after the other, until we reached the absolute minimum. And that is exactly our search for purity. That is one of the characteristics of this brand. We want to create icons, and icons are pure. And creating purity is probably the most difficult part of the process. And that leads us to people, once again.
Yeah, exactly. I think, like I said before, I lost count how many nationalities we have on board from Genesis. And let's not forget, this is a South Korean brand with mentality, an Eastern mentality, meeting also Western mentalities. There's magic in itself right there. And we could share the whole evening talking about our work experiences from the Western world, now in the Eastern world. And believe us, it is different. And it showed us and it humbled us in a great way, where you can see that you can achieve your goals also maybe in a different way than we are used to. So this brings all of us together, where we believe that these magic moments of having cultures coming together, that is always the source of inspiration and definitely for exciting products of the future. And that leads me to our last point, where we are a strong believer in culture. And bringing cultures together is something which is at the core of this brand. Having the ability also to resonate with people out there from the various regions out there is very, very close at our heart. And a testament to that is definitely the following video, which nobody has seen. And this is something that you cannot write about, I'll tell you, for various reasons. But we did want to share this with you because this is something we did last year for the G70 launch, and we strongly believe in that, what we have accomplished with this video there. So please enjoy, and we can speak about that afterwards.